I like shoulder fits for my jacket. This one I created myself, and I will be draping with this shoulder pad. So I'll show you different shoulder pads that we got from Italy, that runway designers at the runways are using it. So this shoulder pad I also like. If you see, it has this curve up here. This is really exaggerating, very wide. I like this one, except this is a little bit too long, and this is great shoulder pad quality. And this one is, oh, how does it go? This way. This is like a design houses like Bellman is using it, and some top designers are using on the runways and on some of their jackets. But this is very customy to me. So let's go back to my shoulder pad and I'll start draping. So I will mark my style line in the back. Have a side seam. I like to put side seam a little bit more forward than the dress form seam, because usually their side is too much towards the back. Muslin is ready. So I have a back, front, side back. And I like to put the straight grain and the cross grain to get the balance right. I will put the bra on my mannequin. So with the jacket, I assume we're wearing a bra. So you need some sort of strip like this. Draping starts from top. Center front. Perfect.
Thank you.